my shop.
Something good here, I hope.
We get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Wretched things.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight. Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Let's have a look. Time to rest.
What's next?
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Keep pushing.
Still breathing, despite everything. How much farther can I go? Deep grooves in the mud around that rock.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
the dumb boar. You're relieved until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you on the ship, free, scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacled... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Ahead. What to do? Time to press ahead.
Bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Poor creature is on the brink of death, but there's still time. You'd give your life to save it, to nurse it back to health. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Your minds fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
How delicious.
My face protects me.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
I wonder what the next move is.
Was someone there?
Let's get going.
My faith will guide me.
Can't give up now. What path lies before me?
What's going on with that rope? Looks unstable somehow.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Just your average traveler stuck between realms. Pull me out, and we'll get properly introduced. That's it! Go on! Keep pulling! Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Nautiloid as well.
I don't know what transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side, as it were. How about you? How did you survive the fall? Fair enough. But even so, I have the unfortunate suspicion your survival is still very much in jeopardy. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region, were you not? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided.
You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you?
A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent! A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
You have my attention.
Trust no one.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Someone's left a trap out for us. Oh, I like it. Homely. There are traps about. Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
Over there.
Best avoid that trap.
Your bag.
There.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Is a mystery to you.
I've got a long road ahead.
The text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Keep a blade close.
Gods are watching me. Strange coin. I wonder what it's worth. better not be cursed. Is that blood? No, never mind.
I'm ready.
Don't touch me.
Your desire?
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's crack it open.
Scribes. No sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
one with the weave.
No time to rest. Should mind my step.
Lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. The lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Once lost, but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
Inside. anything of use?
Juggle? I didn't think anyone worshipped the scribe of the dead. Them come. The darkness can be to our advantage.
We'll do it my way. This way. Death is but a word away.
On the move.
Should get started.
Knight to King 5.
On my way.
always be a gentleman.
Of course. Parole! Lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity. Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? And thus, balance is achieved. If all are at war, none can win. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell. How long has it been? We have nothing more to discuss. Continue on my way, as if I were not here. I must attend this place after so many years away. We will see each other again soon. The mechanics of fate would be difficult to explain to one such as thyself. Regardless, it will occur.
What a mess the ages cause.
You strike me as the reliable sort, but are you sure this is a good idea? There are lit fuses in our heads. Sooner or later, they're going to blow. Each hour that passes, the thing inside us grows. We need to find a healer. Let's wake up at first light. That sort of danger I'm fine with. I can fight it. Rest well. We'll need our strength.
Shadowheart seems jumpy. Must not relish the thought of sprouting tentacles. Understandable. Can't say I'm a fan either. It's just hard to join in when all of this feels so new. The night normally means bustling streets, bursting taverns. Curling up in the dirt and resting is, a little novel. I'm in no place to rest yet. Today has been a lot. I need some time to think things through. To process this, you sleep, I'll keep watch. The pleasure is all mine. Sweet dreams.
Go to hell. Oh, nothing. Nothing. I'm just poorly making a point. Go to hell. An everyday expression. So trivial it's almost meaningless. But we've seen hell. It's real. It isn't trivial. Devils, dragons, mind flayers. They used to be abstracts. Pictures on a piece of paper. What a difference a day makes. Now we have tadpoles slithering through our heads like carnivorous foeti. That's not abstract. Ballet of Flames invites reflection. But you're right. Let's be up with the lark. Find a healer before the wee one gets hungry.
Still alive, so that's progress. There we are. Seems simple enough.
How does it open?
Careful, I might. No,
unlock.
No help. Handle? How does it open?
Not even sure this is a door. take your heal.
There we go again.
From Waterdeep.
Now what?
Which way to the nearest library?
Let's get going.
No time to dally.
Give up now.
not recognize the language on the plaque.
Here we go. That might be worth a look.
So, we've picked up a wizard who managed to get stuck in his own portal. Hardly a promising introduction.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
here goes nothing.
Either we act now, or someone else will kick that wreck clean and leave us nothing.
I haven't seen anyone but us. It's just wilderness out here.
Never a dull moment. I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.